lords and ladies, princes and princesses, come one, come all to the Royal Friendship Fair!
It's a pleasure to meet you, gentlemen.
How you doing?
It's a pleasure. It's all mine.
Oh, nice. way, Mother! Stop!
Do what we want when we want.
Just like at the Snuggly Duckling.
Ow!
I told you, we can't take them anywhere.
Donald Duck, what have you done? After we met Rapunzel and Flynn, we agreed to invite them, not these ruffians. One minute we were together, and the next I turned around and you were gone. What happened? You ruined everything. I know these boys. They seem a bit rough around the edges, but they're not so bad.
Blondie's right. They grow on you after a while. Kind of like a fungus.
They all have dreams, just like you and me.
They do?
Oh, yes. They do.
Yeah.
He's malicious, mean, and scary. His sneer could curdle dairy. And violence-wise, his hands are not the cleanest.
But despite his evil look, and his temper, and his hook, he's always here to be a concert pianist.
Can't you see me on the stage performing Mozart? Tickling the ivies till they gleam. Yep, I'd rather be called deadly for my killer show too deadly. Thank you, cause way down deep inside I've got a dream.
He's got a dream, he's got a dream.
See, I ain't as cruel and vicious as I seem. Though I do like breaking femurs, you can count me with the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream.
Who would like to quit and be a florist?
Come to Dawson's interior design. Open zip to mine.
And Vladimir collects the rabbit unicorn.
What's your dream, my little snuggly friend?
My dream? I always wanted to be one of the famous.
What about you?
I've always wanted to try new things and make new friends.
Those are beautiful dreams.
And grotesquely optimistic.
Cause way down deep inside we got a dream.
I got a dream.
See, I know there's someone you always wanted to meet. From the land of the Mystic Mountains.
Oh, Mickey, could it be?
Wow! They're not gonna put this back home.
But
look at all the people. Hello, people. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Hello. I'm Olaf, and I like warm hugs.
Hi, Olaf.
Olaf? Olaf, there you are. We were worried.
Why? Were you lost?
No, Olaf, you were.
But I'm right here with my new friend. This is... And you are...
Why, I'm Mickey Mouse.
And this is... And you are...
I'm Minnie.
Good. This is Anna and Elsa. They're sisters.
Oh, my. It's an honor to meet you.
Please, the honor is all ours. We're so excited to be here.
From the moment I heard your story, I admired you both so much. Oh, I wish I could be more like you.
But being just who you are is perfect. Everyone has their own unique talents that make them special. You just have to believe that you do.
That's true.
Anything is possible when you have someone you love by your side.
That's me.
I want to be there too.
I've learned that you just have to remember to be true to yourself.
What?
It's funny how some distance
obvious
makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me.
None of you ever lose sight of being your own person.
Even me?
Even you, Olaf.
And ladies, princes and princesses, please welcome Sir Mickey and Lady Minnie!
Hello, everyone! Let's all dance together!
Why does that grow stronger every day?
Shut up!